How much does Amazon pay?
They boosted up right now. This is the commercial driver ones. So we pay, they get paid at $20.75, and then the original printer card, which is the basic model ones, they get paid at $19.75.
Would you recommend it to other females?
It is a lot of labor work. I mean, if you like to, you know, work independently, this is a good job. When I started there, there was only two girls before me. I felt like, you know, overruled by guys. But now there's been several girls coming in. So it's nice to see them, you know, but it is a challenge. You work, you sweat, so the girls are out for it. It's a good job.
So you work for Amazon. What do you do exactly?
I'm a delivery driver. Customer and their orders online. They get their order on Prime Day, so you get them like the next day.
Okay. What kind of license do you need for this job?
The CMV one. You have to do the training. They take you, you go into training, 2 days trainings, and yeah, you get a license for it.
And do you need experience?
No, you don't. You get the training by that.
Are they always hiring?
Yeah, they are. There's a lot of third-party companies that work for Amazon, so I'm one of the third-party companies. It's called Cedar Logistics.
I see. Do they drug test?
Yes.
So how long have you been doing this?
Working for Amazon, I've only been doing it for 2 months.
How do you like it so far?
I love it. It's a labor job. You work 10 hours a day, so it's a nice job. It's 4 days, 10 hours a day.
What do you like about it so much?
Your independence. You work all by yourself, 10 hours, no boss.
On your own, right?
Yeah.
All day.
All day.
So you get overtime, you said?
Yeah, you get overtime, especially for Prime days and then after the holidays. Yeah, for the 5 days, you get 5 days. So and then you stay, instead of 10 hours, you get up to 11 hours a day.
Like how many hours per week do you work?
So it'd be, 50 hours a week? But the daily, it's 40 hours. You'll get those 40 hours a week.
Okay.
Just work 4 days.
Guaranteed 40?
Yes.
So what's the shift like, the schedule? Like what time do you
get? We're the last route to go out. So we go in at 10:40 and we're off at 9 p.m.
How much does Amazon pay?
They boosted up right now. This is the commercial driver ones. So they get paid at $20.75, and then the original printer card, which is the basic model ones, they get paid at $19.75. Yeah.
Plus the overtime and
plus
stuff.
Overtime, yeah.
It adds up.
Yeah. You just gotta be careful with the vehicles. I mean, obviously you have to buy turns, so those apartments, entrance and exits, those are the most. I've heard a lot of stories about the vehicles, and they hit corners, cars, and everything. Yeah. I haven't. So far, they've really nothing.
That's good. So there's a lot of men that are in this industry.
Yeah.
Not too many females. What would you recommend it to other females, or what would you tell them about this industry?
I would. I mean, it is a lot of labor work. I mean, if you like to, you know, work independently, this is a good job. You know, things like. Very nice. I work in the country department, warehouse, so everybody's so nice over there. I mean, when I started there, in my company, there was only two girls before me, so I felt like, you know, overruled by guys, but now there's been several girls coming in, so it's nice to see them, you know, but it is a challenge. You work, you sweat, so the girls are out for it. It's a good job.
You started driving or at the warehouse?
At the warehouse. Yeah, they train you for those regular sprinter vehicles, and then you move up to like party buses, and then you go into this.
Gotcha. Okay, well, thank you for your time. Is there anything else you want to say about the job? Or?
I just encourage girls to do it. It's a good job, and you like to work independently, obviously, it's a good job.
All right. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate you.